superposition? Like magnetic poles.
You've been busy. Well?
For so long, we saw dark and light as antagonists. We believed we were the champions of the good because we wielded the light. If these are not moral forces, if they are not opposites, what are they? At its root, the Traveler is a terraformer, a gardener. It generates natural life, physical transformation at a molecular scale across whole planets. This should have been our first hint. The domain of the light is the domain of the physical. The darkness then is revealed in many facets. Dreams and nightmares, emotions, pain, memory. The nature of Strand confirms this line of thinking. Darkness is something entirely apart from light. A paracausal union, conjoining intangible conscious realities, this curse of linking to...
You're talking about the River of Souls.
River?
Yeah, it's a story we tell kids on Neptune.
A nursery rhyme.
Sort of. Since before history, there's been this raging river. In the story, some try to divert the river, others try to build a dam, but nothing stops it. Lots of people have believed that we either sink in the water or learn to swim.
Don't we?
See, that's the real wild part. We are the river.
And empowered by it. It would seem.